play after this. Thank you.
Hey,
check out the song.
Hey, share it with
me. Everybody.
So, birthday boy.
Who birthday boy?
Yeah,
Con,
my,
right?
My brother.
I see. I see. His father started it. So, what's the history of it? Your name is?
My name is Francis, but people call me Putush.
Okay. And what's the history of it? Your father started this?
Yeah.
Which year?
I don't know. Must be last 50 years before.
50 years back.
Yeah.
And every year?
Every year.
On the 22nd of November. Feast of Saint Cecilia.
Saint Cecilia.
How many musicians?
Patron of musicians.
Is it growing or is it shrinking?
Yeah, growing.
Growing?
Yeah.
Musicians come from where?
Different places, all over Goa.
How far?
Means from Kolwa also.
Kolwa?
Yeah, and from Apsa side.
Moira
and Saligaur.
Pakla and all that. Okay. So what are the problems musicians face now?
Nothing. Means only for the
pandemic.
Because of pandemic, yeah. No, people are learning.
But are learning music?
Yeah.
Where?
Different places. Means our teachers are there. Yeah, Kala Academy also is there.
Okay.
People learning there.
But is it easy for people to survive on music alone, or do they have to do some other job?
No. You have to do the
job.
Fixed job. Yeah. This is the part-time job.
Part-time.
Yeah. You can't rely on this.
Brass band is growing up or growing down?
Growing up. See the new talents.
Youngsters.
Are yeah.
Girls also.
This is my daughter.
I see. She plays the drum.
Yeah.
So there is no less of gender bias now than before.
Both girls also and
I see.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much. One word from you. Your name is?
My name is Selfra Azevedo.
Yeah.
And
Sarita.
Selfra Azevedo. And
how do you like playing it? What are the biggest challenges?
Not biggest challenges as such, but then I've seen my dad playing the drums from the time that I was a kid. And through that it came naturally. And even my mom is into music. So
and your grandfather also.
And my grandparents also, exactly. So it came naturally through.
You're from Mises.
Yeah. From
and after your dad, you will continue.
Probably.
Thank you. All the best.
Thank you.
Sorry, Rico. Wait, now, read.